Anak-anak dah pandai dah main phone. Dah pandai hantar voice note dekat Pak Ngah. Tiba-tiba dengar balik.
Pak Ngah, why you gonna give me the baby? I want baby. Want to give me baby? I love baby so much. I don't have babies here.
Sabar ya sayang, sabar okay? We share together, okay, the baby.
How long are you gonna give me the baby? How long are you gonna marry? Why so long? I need the baby now. I like babies. I don't have the baby now. Can you give me a baby? I don't have babies yet. Can you give me? I like babies so much. I don't have baby right here. Until you give me baby, I'm so sad.
You have to wait. You have to wait 9 or 10 months from now. The baby must grow in the tummy, ibu tummy first. Okay? After 9 months, and the baby will come out.
You marry on 2019. But now I love baby. Can I have the baby? You know, give me baby. I'm so sad.
Okay.
Make it quickly. 1 month only.
How can in 1 month? Cannot, Rafael. We have to wait. Inshallah, next year, okay?
Next month, so long. You always make me wait.
Cannot make it fast, Rafael.
What time is it? What time are you gonna marry? Why are you getting married now? Because of? Why are you married now? I want the baby, please. Can you give me baby? I love you when you met with the baby in Ibu's stomach.
Next month, I will marry you, okay? So after that, you can make baby.
Hello, partner. I love you. Can you give me baby for Ibu stomach to make? Okay, partner. I love you. Give me baby make in Ibu stomach. Good night. I love you, flying kid. Good night, partner. Flying heart.
Okay, good night, Rafa. Good night, Jemima. I love you too, guys. Assalamualaikum.
Alalah, so sweet dah kan anak ibu ni. Ya Allah, dah pandai dah ambil phone. Dah pandai dah voice note. Ya Allah. Sayang ibu ni.